The two rookies, Samuel and Hurd, are on the field. Oh, and off the edge on cue, Bradley Chubb with the strip.
Inside the locker room with Bradley Chubb. Bradley, you didn't get a lot of snaps, but you sure made him count. A couple of pressures, a strip sack. What was working for you out there today?
I just tried to come out here and play my game, just get my feet wet with the preseason games, just trying to play as fast as I could, work on everything we've been working on in practice. Vaughn taught me a new move that worked for me today. So I'm just trying to, you know what I'm saying, get better each day. Looked at today as the next game day, and that's what I did, went out there.
Vaughn said on the broadcast that it's going to be scary what you could accomplish here in your year two. What is the biggest difference for you coming into this year?
Just my confidence level, just being comfortable with the defense, being comfortable with the guys around me, knowing that they believe in me and I believe in them. So it's just going to be just whoever's, you know what I'm saying, playing the call, doing what we need to do and making plays.
Welcome back to Broncos Stadium. Appreciate your time.
Yeah, thank you. Appreciate you.